roadside Beijing, little street stall, and there's a tiger's paw for 400 yuan, which is £40. There's a couple of dried, shriveled willies. From which animal? From the tiger? From the Lao? It's really sad to see that stuff, and it's interesting. As I pulled out the camera, the guy put the knives away that are on sale. He's obviously not allowed to show that on film, but one of the world's rarest creatures is alright, apparently. What a shame.